Love me or hate me, just please don't ignore me. That's been a theme for me my entire life. For those of you who aren't around me very much, I don't usually sit quietly in the corner. In any definition of the word you can find, I am an extrovert. Technically, that means I seek external validation as opposed to being an introvert who manufactures their own validation without the need for any outside help. I've been on the road the past 2 weeks officiating at American Rally Association rallies. 2 weeks ago, it was to brown, dry, dusty western Colorado for a week to work on Rally Colorado. It's in a very remote area of northwest Colorado, almost to the Utah border, in and around the Dinosaur National Monument area. There's bones all over the place. It's a fascinating area. I highly recommend it. With but a brief one-day stopover back in St. Louis to unpack, launder, and repack, we were off to the green, hot, lush state forests of Ohio for the Southern Ohio Forest Rally, another beautiful part of the country we get to see in this rally game. What's really valuable for me, the extrovert, is that each of these rallies, and we've already been to one in Washington State back in May, I get validated each time I show up. And it's free. I don't even have to do anything. Isn't that what fraternal organizations do for us? We arrive with a history of relationships. I've been at this rally game for so long that we can plug ourselves into an event anywhere in the U.S., jump in as officials or just volunteers, and we are valued for just being there and being ourselves. I've also discovered that the validation received doesn't necessarily have to be positive. Love me or hate me, just don't ignore me. In the past 2 weeks, I've been hugged by people I haven't seen in 2 to 3 years, in one case over 20 years, gratefully thanked by organizer friends who can always use the help. I've also been called an asshole in Colorado and a dick in Southern Ohio. But it's all good. I'm here. I exist. The actions of others reflecting on me, positive or negative, validate that. But then, I'm an extrovert. It's Kim, and this is another moment of clarity.